Good morning. Parshas eikev. And we see that this week's haftarah is Vatayma Tziyon Azevani Hashem. The Tziyon says, Zion, the Jewish people say, Azevani Hashem. Why are you sending prophets to us? These prophets can't do anything for us. We want the essence of God. And then next week's after is Anechi Anechi Unachemchem. God Himself is comforting them. Why is it like this? Why don't we just start with Anechi Anechi Unachemchem and finished? We'll have the essence of God comforting as soon as destruction happens. What's the problem? So basically, everything has to come from below here. That means I work on it and I accomplish it with God's help. And therefore, at first glance, right after the destruction, he sends Nevi'im. It shouldn't blow them away completely that God comes to them after a downfall, and right there and then you have a big boom that you got whatever you needed and that's it. So therefore it started off with Nachamu, Nachamu, Ami, the Nevi'im. And then Matei Matzin, Ezvani Hashem. Every fast day, every mitzvah we do, Hashem wants our action. And a fast day is supposed to bring you to do tshuva. That's why the destruction of the Beis HaMikdash happened. On Tisha B'Av. And then we fast on Tisha B'Av in order to awaken our tshuva and to get closer to God. And then we say the next week, Vatayma Atziyon Azevani Hashem. That look, God forsake us. That means we want to get closer to God Himself. So there's that Avodas HaTachton. And everything goes like that. God wants our action, but there's always a Sarusa Delayla which comes beforehand. You always need God's hand in it. And that is the idea that some people decide to do tshuva on the spot because they're mazel. Their higher senses heard the cry from God, Shuvu Banim, do tshuva. That is the Sarusa Leila. And that's the reason why Nachem Av is the fifth month to Nisan. L'chayr Nisan is Melamayla Lamata. And it is a Geula. Why are we relating the fifth month to Nisan and not to Rosh Hashanah? To be the eighth month or something, ninth month, tenth month, 11th month from Tishrei. Because the idea is that we're looking for Isarusa Deleila. And that's why we see that by Mincha time, we say Nachem on Tisha B'Av, because that's when Mashiach was born. So even though it is a fast day, so we did Shuvah right there and then was Mashiach born. That's the biggest transformation. But if we actually did tshuva then, the Mashiach would have redeemed us then. So all this is connected to the parshias. The first parsha after Tisha B'Av is Veschanan, a matnas chinam, something which is given by God. And that's why it says, Nachmo, Nachmo Ami. He sent the prophets. Now it's Parshas Eikev, Ikris of the Mashiach. The Eikev takes us places. The Eikev is the thing that we, the heel is the thing that we put into the hot water to see if it's hot or not. Into the water, see if the body is able to handle it. And also it's the lowest. But also it's connected to the highest. And that's what we learn. In the time of Golus, we have the koyach of Hashem to accomplish whatever we have to accomplish. That even if you're an ikris of the Mashiach, even if you're with all the hardships in Golus, eikev, you're on the lowest level, it's still connected to the highest level of Nachmo, of Gula. And that's what we see also in this week's Torah portion. Va'ata ma Hashem alikech ha'shel mi'imach ki'im li'ira arisoi. What is going on? Isn't Yira the lowest, the small thing? So isn't Yira such a big thing? Why are you saying Ma'at HaShe'el Mi'imach? Because the She'el is the Sarus of the Leila. She'el is God asking you, and you can accomplish it if God asks you. And every Yira, the lowest Yira is connected to the highest Yira. Like it says, Adnai Hashem. Yudke Vavke is Yireila. Adnai is Yiratata. Yudke Vavke starts with a Yud, Bittul. Adnai ends off with a Yud. And that's the idea. That all of them are called Yira. Bittul. Ava, we say love of Hashem, that's I love Hashem. Yira, you cannot say I. You can say I fear God. But you will never put I as in a I love Hashem. It's you fear God. So Be'ez Hashem, that we do our Veda in Galus, Ikvis the Mashiach on the lowest, the end days of the coming of Mashiach. So we learn now from this Torah portion is that he wants Me'imach. He's asking from us to fear God. There has to be Imach. Has to be you. So we get a help from God, and then it's up to us to accomplish it. So Be'ez Hashem will come to Anechi Nechim Nachemchem, will get the answer, like it says, Terem Yikro Vani Ene. Before I call, I get answered. So before V'Toymer Tzien is Vani Hashem, we will have the Anechi Nechim Nachemchem, the Gula Amitis V'Ashleima. So Be'ez Hashem should be taken from Yad Mamash now. Long live our Master, Teacher, and Rebbe King Moshiach forever and ever. Long live our Master, Teacher, and Rebbe King Moshiach forever and ever. Long live our Master, Teacher, and Rebbe King Moshiach forever and ever.